I'm Billy Cannon, and this is the DC Property Management Minute. We're talking today about discrimination. And I want to be very clear that if a tenant makes an allegation of discrimination, it's important that you take it seriously because it's an allegation of discrimination. And any kind of discrimination is something that you should take seriously. But on a practical level, it also may mean that you need to defend a complaint that the tenant might file in the Office of Human Rights. In the District of Columbia, there are many additional protected classes over and above what the Fair Housing Act provides. So if a tenant comes to you and says that your staff, your employees, your maintenance folks, a contractor, anyone really, a concierge that works at the property is discriminating against them, it's something that you have to take extremely seriously. We'd recommend an on-site, in-depth investigation as quickly as possible to try and figure out exactly what happened. I'm Billy Cannon, and it's been the DC Property Management Minute.